Hold on, I'm coming.
Dude, I think these guys want to eat us.
You okay?
One of those psychos tried to bite me, but yeah, I'm fine.
Well, we can't just stay out here in the open, that's for damn sure.
Ranger station?
Ranger station. Maybe we can find some help there.
What the hell, man? We've gone 2 weeks and what? Everybody takes up cannibalism?
Beats me.
Jesus, dude, they're not slowing down. Jesus, dude, they're not slowing down.
Hold up.
Shit, these guys look messed up too.
Yeah. Stay low and keep quiet. Maybe we can get past them without being spotted.
Help me move this against the wall. We need to clear a space for the wounded. Wendell, start doing an inventory of whatever medical supplies we've got. We're gonna need them.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is going on?
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected. We need to sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
We will?
I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need and stay safe out there.
Thank you.
Good sight lines up there. I'm there. Gonna take a look around. There's a building we'll want to check out. Guess that's all there is to see. You hear that?
Gunshots. Yeah. Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day. Here they come!
here.
Incoming!
Okay?
You mean aside from being lost in the woods, attacked by psychopaths, and watching two of my best friends die? Yeah, I'm Peachy.
Sorry I asked.
So, is it this bad everywhere?
Man, I hope not. We got some survivors back at the ranger station that seem to know what's going on, but we didn't have time for orientation.
Well then, let's get the hell back there.
Love the idea, but we got kinda volunteered to check a couple other places for survivors first.
Just think of it as payback for the time that you volunteered us for the running of the bulls in Pamplona.
Okay then. You want a tank point, or should I?
You want to know what worries me? They're setting up an infirmary in there. Like, why aren't they taking these people to a hospital or something?
I don't know, man. Whole situation's pretty messed up.
You think? What's next? Razor wire and guard towers?
That's not a bad idea, actually. We need to make things safer around here.